Good morning, everyone. This is Mac and Carolyn. We are the Alexanders of Farming with the Alexanders. Just want to thank you for joining us today. We are doing an interesting project today. We're hauling fertilizer. It's some chicken poop. So, you know, the price of fertilizer has gone up 100%. So we've been using the organic fertilizer, which is a lot more reasonable, and it's working good on the farm for the trees. So we're going to be heading out, so we'll talk to you in a few after we get back from picking up our chicken poop. All right, we're on our way back. We're back. We're over here at neighbor Jeff's house.
And, neighbor Jeff.
Yep. This is neighbor Jeff.
Neighbor
I'm Mac. Yeah. And you are watching Farming with the Alexanders. And I guess it'll be the Rices too.
And so the Rices as well.
I gave you talked about in the first video, but today what we're doing is we're going to be putting out some of the this black or brown gold. I'll turn around here where you can see it. This is some of the chicken litter that we got. Let's see if we can see that. Oh yeah, there we go. All right, so we're gonna try to get a video of this thing putting it out. I'll show you, walk back here to the spreader that we're using. And let me see if I can turn this, well, I better not turn it around, so. But this is the side spreader. We bought it last year.
Last year.
And It does a really good job. So we bought this thing because we needed to put down a lot of lime. That's right. So this was, we had difficulties in getting a buggy in here and doing what we want to do. So we thought we'd try this spreader, and we'll crawl around and give more information about it later.
Sure.
So we're going to load up and get started here, and so we'll see. We'll set up a camera and you can check it out and see how it spreads. All right, Jeff, you going to load me up?
Load you up.
All right, buddy.